on the big screen here for the Manchester United fans, and it goes to the manager Erik ten Hag, and that probably gets the biggest cheer of all of those men lifting that trophy. And interestingly, Roy, when they came up onto that balcony at the start, the biggest cheer from the United fans was for the manager.
Yeah, I think they realise what a brilliant job he's done in such a short space of time.